and a few more rows here. At the end, use darkwood here, right? So darkwood blocks here. And here we just... Oh, it's an even number here. I see. Okay, then more, two more rows off for the wood. And wow, we built already 52 hours, minutes. We are slow. So maybe I will cut it into two parts. Or something like that. Right, right. So here you build a skylight and now it's raining, but we won't want the rain. I was faster. Edge. And here we make one more row of dark lock. And here as well. So now we don't see here the light box or the what's the name? The blocks, the wooden planks for the birch box, right? Birch blocks. Okay, now I'm fine with it, I think. So maybe we have to build here on this side some way to the top. Or there's another another way through the mountains here. Nah, let's see. I make here the wooden blanks, the lockbox, sorry. Your lock blocks, and here you did it in this style. Oops. So you surrounded it by jungle wood, jungle planks, and built a window in it. Okay. That's fine as well. A chimney, no problem. We have a lot of roof where we can build one. So maybe here on the lower part. Could be an idea. So, for chimney we need stone bricks and maybe that one. And what? Damn it. My mistake. Already done. Okay. So we can build here a chimney. Maybe on this position here. So here's one, and here's one. So sometimes a different block between chimney and maybe a bit of an offset here. So we take stone bricks. And build it here in that way. Top of it, such different blocks, and finally something to burn. So we use netherrack. Make a fire. And that's it. Okay. Clem is building this point for the for the point to use the crane. Maybe I'm taking now a bit window glasses here and fill the windows here with the appropriate material. Here a few more windows. Here as well. We don't use any glass, but on this side here, and on this point here, and then I can make here a fill, one more fill. Here maybe we take something stony, so we fill it with stone brick, and that's fine. Is the gravel falling down? Nice. So now I want to decorate here the front a bit more, maybe with some bushes. Like in that way. Instead, yes, you can use wings. They are also very cool for such things. Are you ready here with the wall? Okay, so I will take a bit. Make a small bush to it. Small tree. Some strange looking tree. Thank you. So here a tree, and maybe on this position here as well, one more. Maybe the tree looks a bit strange, but hey, they are trees. They look all the time very strange. But this one really exceptional strange. Okay. Maybe a few more leaves, and maybe we take wings as well and put a few down. Be cool if there would be a moosey stone as well, not only moosey gobblestone or moosey stone bricks. Moosey stone would be really cool. But okay. So that's the water mill until now. And I think so far we have done a good job. Maybe we can build here a few more flower boxes. Around the house. So here, here and here. And a few flowers. Or ferns. Okay. Now here we can build a few more fences. And here we missed the wall. Let me see. Not much, maybe 10 minutes or 20. I don't think we make the interior. That could be another task. Ah, no interior, I know. So here and here a few more, and what else can we do here? Build a bit the inside, storage. Power crane that you can pull the things inside. Maybe some toolboxes here around. I'm not really sure those crafting tables look in this texture pack or with this texture pack like some bookshelves or similar things. Why do you use those what's the name? No, not boxes. Those cauldrons. It looks a bit strange between the hay. With this texture pack, it looks a bit strange. You could use sponge. That looks like Kisten, like boxes. But okay, yeah, I think we stop here at this point. And we hope that you enjoyed the building process of this water mill. And we hope that you, yes, will respond to it and say if it's good or not. If you want to see more such building sessions, or yes, leave a comment, please, share it and like it, as always. So, see you in the next video. Ciao!